Masturbation, pornography, and a lot of things.
How do you guys know?
Since we've been on the road for a few days, we know about the masturbation part real well. We like to remedy that, if you know what I mean. It's called treasure chest. It's fucking punk rock, you know. Thank you. hurt anything. All that fucking corn.
Texas, it's a fast man in heaven.
So that's what's called All American Boys. Know me.
Oh,
They call me Sweet Daddy and my big country caddy, people.
And it ain't that I call myself the champ that matters, it's when the ladies call me champ.
This next one's about the worthless piece of shit that killed Bruce and Brody, murdered him for fucking no apparent reason except he was a pussy. It's called "It Made a One Must Die."
Only one. We've been running around town with every mother's son.
this next song is a little bit of a country song.
Hello!
Being y'all's from Texas, I hope you appreciate it. Man, we gotta stop the fight, man. Have fun, us. We can do the slamming shit, you know. It's punk rock, but let's stop beating all people, man. When you go now, you need to give enough attention to us.
And I deserve all the attention, all you ladies.
What's wrong, buddy? Nobody scrubs a scrub like that man. Hey man, let's stop that shit. You're fucking interrupting us, man. Knock it off. I hate to have it fucking get down on myself. This next one, another new one. It's called Dirty Dog. Thank you. It's on our split single with the ANTiSEEN. Pick one up, get one for your mama. It's called Living on the Run. Hold on a minute, we gotta tune them up, tune down, bring them on, bring around, make sure the little things are way living in those, you know, those rock and roll originals. You see, Slim Diggins guitars guaranteed to blow the balls on a charging rhino at 60 paces a year. Thank you.
here.
We're gonna do a couple songs by another one of the greatest performers that ever lived. We're gonna do a couple Gigi songs. Man meant a lot to us, inspired us in a lot of ways. Care what you got to say.
Where's my bourbon?
I'm fine now.
called Cherry Bomb. Store for you next, man. Greatest fucking rock and roll band ever.